All of these boards have this annoying arch in the grain that comes right to the middle of the board. So I'm just going to cut them in half so that I have good grain in both directions.